Oh, you think I could head back to the end and head back in there and just talk to them and stuff and all that fun, exciting things? Oh boy, what's this? Okay. So we gotta take away that to keep moving forward. Okay. Makes sense. Makes enough sense for me. Oh boy, spiders. Of course there's fucking spiders. Fuck you, spiders! Big spider.
That one's gonna be a pain.
Big spider. Big spider, big spider, big spider, big spider, big spider, big spider, big spider. Don't wanna. Okay. I'm gonna need to turn around really fucking quickly. Cause there's no way I'm getting out of this.
Gotcha!
Oh, you can do that? Oh, okay. You can do that? That didn't even use her CP. Okay, I need to test that in the future now, because that was a bit weird.
Let's keep on moving.
I tried using my S-Brack because I wanted to cancel out of it because I didn't want to use her EP at the moment. But then it just used the art attack anyways. And it didn't use any of her CP. It didn't use any of her CP. It didn't do anything. I mean. Okay. Amount healed. Multiply. Yep, that's good. 5 turns, 20 punch. Okay, area plus 2, that's really good too.
Success.
Oh yeah, I need to change up Elisa's coordinate too, because she got a bunch of the stuff I put on her otherwise. Oopsie daisy.
Now! You're done!
Okay, that's just her normal one. Okay, then I need to it didn't work. Okay. Need to test it on what Elisa did again. Maybe because her S-Brake's magic based? Trying to think of a reason, but I can't think of a good one.
Gotcha!
Okay.
It's over!
It just uses it. It doesn't take anything. It doesn't take anything away, and it just uses it. It still has a huge delay afterwards. Until I can move again, but I can attack really quickly with that. That's so weird. I never knew that was a thing before. Maybe that's a glitch. Maybe that's a glitch. I never even thought about trying that before. I only tried to do it because I wanted to cancel out of her art, because I didn't want her to use that EP there.
Treasure chest looks really nice.
Celia's boots. Actually, that sounds familiar. Do I already have those on? No. Let's see. Yeah, that's an upgrade on what I have already. Okay. Plus 5 to speed, too. Can't say no to putting that on, putting that on him. This, and there's another one an eye. I take this, open this, I do get, if I get the eye, I should be able to go over and get rid of those roots that were blocking my way the other way. Probably. I wouldn't be surprised if that's where, the ambush chest is. So if I hit this, goodbye, roots. Yep. I don't see what's over there, but I guess we'll see. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, look! There's a treasure chest!
Ambush chest time? Okay, what do we got on this floor? No more knights, I presume.
Bring it on.
Whatever these are. I actually didn't fight any of these when I went up against it earlier. I just got rid of it really quickly. Water. Definitely water. Let's,
Sorry.
Our water
I'll
user.
Try at least.
Bromogen. That gives, that's the more powerful one that also has, yeah, it is. Did I put that on anyone? No, I think it just was on, it might be good to put on someone at the very least. Okay. Putting it right next to it, yeah, that really makes it a challenge. There's a total point of it being there. The end, so let's check out this other thingamabob.
I hope we're strong enough to take that monster on.
Sit!
Ha! Oh, cool. Okay. Chrono Burst. Pretty sure I already had that on her. If that could last two turns, good. Three turns. And delay. Cool.
I did it!
No, I'm so
not quite as much as Raven had, but that I have on Reen, but yeah, that's good. That's good. That's definitely what I'd want on her. It's a good level 5 for her.
I'll handle it.
Let's see. Can I? There we go.
I can do this.
Here I go.
This one's dangerous. Stay on your toes.
Things look pretty intimidating. Yeah, we'll be fine.
Burn to ash.
We'll be fine.
Fall!
Please, take care around that one.
Okay. Second stratum ending.
We've reached the end of the second stratum.
What is that?
That. It looks like graffiti almost. Well, I was told to bring Fee along for this one, so I'm basically expecting to run into the Zephyr guys here. I don't know if that's the Zephyr logo, but I would not be surprised if it was. I do sort of see like a wing in there. I wonder how many of these there'll be. Yeah, that definitely looks like... Yeah, what's that? Yeah, that looks like the Zephyr. I think that's the Zephyr logo. I can't say I've seen it very much, but it would make sense. Yeah. I can't sense anything spiritual from it. Yeah, it just looks like graffiti. Neither can I. I think it's just ordinary paint. You don't think this could be... Gee... I'm pretty sure it's meant to signify a battle will take place on the other side. You better be ready before going in. Right. Onward. I'm pretty prepared, as far as I'm concerned. Oh, I actually decided to set positions this time, so I wasn't fucking screwed at the beginning. Eustace should always be in the middle because of fucking his shield ability. Hello, Zephyr.
Wow, talk about quick.
You've been advancing the castle at an impressive rate.
Yeah, I've been skipping a number of enemies. Sometimes it helps.
Uh-oh.
Just to go quicker? Yeah.
I suspected as much.
Yeah.
Fee.
I knew it was you two. I thought you were busy over in the West.
We were, but Duke Cayenne called us back here yesterday.
Fortunate, as that allows us this chance to settle things with you.
True.
You okay, Fee?
Don't worry about me. I've got no more hesitations. I want to know what happened a year ago. Why you all left me behind after the boss died. Where the others are. What they're doing now. I've wanted those answers for a long time. And today, I want you to give me them.
Well, I don't think it'd hurt to tell her something. She's made it this far. She deserves a reward, don't you think?
Perhaps so. The reason we left you behind was because that was the boss's will.
His will?
Before he went to settle things with the Red Constellation's war god, he gave us a message. He told us if he died in that battle, we should get you out of the core once and for all.
Yeah, that's a Zephyr logo.
As you may be aware, the boss was opposed to you being an active part of the Corps from the start. I imagine he thought it was a good time to stop you from remaining a part of it any longer.
He'd also figured out that the Guild got wind of his duel. So he told us to try and make sure the Purple Lightning would find you and take you in.
Man, that's quite fortuitous.
It's hard to believe we're talking about the leader of a major Jaeger Corps here.
Anyone who would bring in someone like Fee and raise her up like that, I'm not surprised.
Yeah, I wouldn't have expected him to be thinking of her that much.
He's a man worthy of his title for bearing so much concern for his subordinates.
As for the other question, the one about where the others are and what they're doing?
That we can't answer. Surely that comes as no surprise. You're no longer part of the Corps. Outsiders have no business being kept abreast of our internal affairs.
Still, if you really want to know, you could always beat it out of us. That's how us Jaegers do business, right?
Back before I joined Class 7, I always had to rely on others to protect me. When I was left wandering battlefields with nowhere to go, I only survived because the boss cared for me. When I fought battle after battle for the Corps, I only lived to see another day because of the things you two taught me. And when you left me behind, I only got by because Sarah rescued me. One misstep was all it would have taken for me to lose my way. But ever since enrolling at the Academy, I've finally been able to work towards changing that. Now I'm no longer completely reliant on others. I can stand on my own two feet. I've become someone capable of protecting the family I treasure, instead of hopelessly being protected by them. And I was able to prove that too, because when I was separated from everyone this time, I was able to fight to take them and everything else I lost back again.
Fee.
You sure did.
I'm not the girl you knew anymore. I'm no longer a child who can't do anything alone, who can't decide anything for herself. It doesn't matter if it's the Academy or the Corps. If it's to protect what I care about, I'll strive every day to get stronger and stronger. Not because becoming stronger to earn what you want is the way of a Jaeger, but because it's my way as an individual.
Well said, Fee.
Well, I'll be. Hard to believe how much that little pipsqueak from back then's grown.
The boss seems to have got his wish. Although I doubt even he foresaw how far you would come.
Okay. We knew this was coming.
So, what do you say?
Show us you can flap with your own wings instead of just being coddled in the nest.
As for the rest of you, you can show us whether you have the strength to surpass us and step farther inside.
Gladly.
Commencing hostilities. Let's take him out.
Onward!
Okay. I hope they're not more- Oh, okay, they don't have any people next to them. That's good. I'm not sure if-
Come on, then.
Let's see exactly what
I'm trying
got.
To think, like, it feels like this-
Let's move!
The whole situation would make them weaker than the previous ones, but I cannot bet on that in any way or form. I'll
All
see
right,
what they do.
Let's do this!
Leave it to me!
You ain't gonna like these. Ha!
Oh, right.
No,
I remember that
Take
one.
This. Imperial spine.
Okay, that's gonna add up over time.
Keep it up, everyone.
These spikes here aren't a good. These spikes here are not a good thing for me. So
here I go.
Let's call it another motivate.
All right, let's do this.
Understood.
Let's see. Her radiant spin should be pretty wide range, so I can't get all the spikes and him.
No escape.
This will keep her close enough to get the platinum shield off on her too. Ooh.
I'll handle this.
Okay. Let's see what the spikes do, because I don't think I ever got to see them in the
Protect
first battle.
Us.
Oh,
you're
gonna hit all of us. Miss.
Take this. Imperial spine.
Okay.
Predictable.
Now, what do I do? Three. Okay, I get it. Well.
My turn.
That's your cue, Ring.
Second form. Gale! My turn!
Okay, that's good. I don't want to move that quickly. Let's see.
Burn to both. Ash! Fall! Now! Let's go, everyone!
Leave this to me!
They got a lot of health. I can tell that for sure.
Here goes.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to be prepared for whenever they do their S-crafts too.
Take this.
That's inevitably going to be coming up, isn't it? Oh crap.
This doesn't look too good.
Okay, that ended up quicker than I thought it would. I still have Seraphic Ring on him. Should be okay.
I suppose I should thank you.
My turn.
Though, this is gonna be tricky. This is gonna be tricky in order to stop them from. Shoot. Let's see. How are they on delay, anyways? 10. Okay, so it's a maybe delay them. It's a big ol' maybe.
Now!
An opening! My turn.
Ooh, blinded. Maybe not at the moment.
I leave this to you.
Regeneration might be a good idea to use this as he is. Plus 40. He's not gonna be up in time. Just do general regeneration.
Let's move.
Might be a good time to overdrive.
Here goes. Overdrive!
Probably won't be able to platinum shield everyone, but I could. I do have the regenerate now. Should probably
Burn
hold off
ash.
On that for now.
Now's our chance. There.
Platinum I'll shield. Still this. Important thing to have. At least some of us. Holy. At least some of us should have it on us.
My turn.
And since Elisa has the double revive on her, we should be okay.
Burn to act. Now. There.
Take this.
Yeah, he's just gonna keep using this until he uses an S-craft, isn't he? Okay.
It's my turn. Sorry, can you handle this?
Gotta get that blind off at some point. I could stand to use a distance one at the very least.
Come!
So that even if I miss,
here I go.
They're not gonna counter.
Ah!
Whew, okay. Definitely can't rely. There we go.
Floor!
Should be fine. Should be fine. Two guards and Elisa will die, but she has double revive.
No problem.
And Laura's okay, which is better than I could have expected. Okay. That's great.
My turn.
Yeah, might want to keep up Arc Slash just in case. I mean, a little bit of delay on them could go a very long way.
Very
That's,
well.
I guess what I'm getting at.
Holy. My turn.
Okay. Keep it off for a little bit longer.
Now's our chance. There.
Building this back up again is a good idea as well. And
this
she
could
doesn't
be an
have
issue.
Her Breaker.
Shatter!
See if we can get the fence down. That would be a good thing. Nah. Nah. Oh well.
Here I go.
Oh, well, good thing. Good thing I have this up again. Lisa's not going to be able to.
You'll do.
She's not going to be able to take this that much more, though. So I'm going to have to rely on the guard craft much more.
But you'll be Genocide Ray!
Oh, she's not dead. That's good. Okay, that's good. I expected her to die from that. I guess their S-crafts just are not powerful enough to take us out in one shot, which is really good for me. It is dangerous to put us all in a close area, because they definitely have the ability to hit us at that point.
My
but
turn.
I think I get more from using Platinum Shield than
Holy
I do other do without using Platinum
Let's
Shield.
Move.
Not quite halfway, but seems very manageable at the moment. It feels manageable. Don't need to use that at the moment. She might be. No, if I bring in her, she's gonna die in the next attack.
I leave this to you.
Will do.
Scudwing. I'm not gonna faint them, but I'm not gonna faint
Here
them,
I go.
But I might as well while I have high Oh, I got a delay. Cool.
Got you.
That's good.
My turn.
It's good for what I want to go for. I like how I brought down the cost of all this so fucking much at this point. I think I could get that off twice, actually. Actually, no, 8. It would be 868, and I have 869 overall. I could get off Soul Eruption twice. Holy moly.
You I suppose I should thank you.
I think chances are they're going to use the S-craft twice each. So once maybe at like 2/3 and once at 1/3 left, based on
Onward.
When they attacked before, that would make sense.
Saya! Now's our chance!
Gotcha!
Either way, it feels like this battle is very manageable at the moment. Much more so than the last one.
Have some of this!
Hang in there!
So I gotta be careful when they attack twice in a row and I can't get my guard up, basically, but... I think it's all... I said manageable. Very manageable. You know what? This might be a good opportunity to bring back in the overdrive. Use this.
Overdrive!
You know, it's sort of funny, because I'm linked to Eusis so much during this, and I think he's at like 3 or 4 in his like total one, so he's not even like one of my highest, so it's sort of funny. I have all these people that I'm like 6 or higher with, and I'm linked to the guy that I'm not.
Burn to ash! Fall! Now! There!
That was something.
I'll handle this.
Okay. Halfway. Okay. So I could put on an attack and get back to Platinum Shield with only one of them attacking us again. Okay. Yeah. Let's do that. Yeah, that did a good amount.
Now this is getting interesting. My turn!
I just have to be very careful about when they use their S-crafts. There's a very legitimate chance they'll do that.
Burn to ash! Fall! Now's our chance!
And the delay's helping. There. The delay's really helping.
Right.
Yeah. I'm sort of in like all-out mode, where I'm just doing everything I can, and then some things might work better in some battles than others.
Rain upon
like
us.
The delay was not all that helpful in the last one because there's so many of them, and I couldn't hit them that much.
Here I go.
That quickly. Let's bring in.
Sorry.
Will do. Beginning mission.
I'll handle this.
And back to Batman Shield.
Holy shield.
Protect us!
My turn!
You know what? They're not gonna use arts.
Here goes! Have some freebies on me!
Right, one of those. At least we guarded.
I can do this.
Let's call it. Yeah, that still has like. You know what? I'm almost tempted.
Arcus, activate.
Yeah, this is.
She's not.
Why did it work all the other times? It didn't work that time. What? Why did it work the other times and not then? I don't understand this. What? I was trying to use the soul eruption like a little thing. I was... Fuck. It's not what I wanted to do.
Yeah.
My turn.
Holy shield. Protect us!
This is a really fucking powerful craft. I gotta say.
That's my turn.
It's not OP, but it's really fucking useful.
One, two.
It's so useful that he's slow enough too, that chances are I'm going to be using him.
Now.
Using just that attack more of the time than I'm not.
Leave this to me!
Oh, this is getting to a point that it seems like there's a good chance they might use their... S-craft skin, so...
No escape!
This is very close, so in case I need to use that thing again. Oh, nightmare.
Now's our chance.
Good old nightmare.
Gotcha!
I don't wake him up from that, right? Okay, good.
Okay.
Okay. Get this up.
One, two. Huh?
She'll be moving again before them, so I should be able to put concealing wind on her again. Okay. Which means I'll be able to survive the S-Craft regardless.
Here.
Even if they manage to take down the guard. Need to heal her. I'll just straight heal her. At this point, fucking might as well use Seraphic Ring.
My turn.
Just in case.
Arcus, activate!
You
I suppose
have my
I should thank you.
Onward!
That also gives the healing that Elliot would, so. So that's a good situation at the moment.
No escape! Saya!
And the nightmare again, nice.
Gotcha! Okay.
Can you move before they move? I don't mind giving Laura that. Oh, no.
Beginning mission.
I don't need this critical. I do not need it.
I can do this.
Oh.
Arcus,
yeah, zero
activate.
Arc. I'm gonna use it like that. Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean he's quick enough to do that? Damn it.
I'll handle this.
He won't be moving until after that, so. It's gonna be tricky. Those are so long on the anime. Oh my goodness, I think
okay.
I think I've done this. I can turn it around quickly. Let's see how much do they have left. 4,000, 3,000. Okay. Yeah, I can definitely finish this.
Impressive.
With B even. Nice. Yeah, that was much easier
done.
Than the last one.
But we can't relax yet.
Still took a while, but much easier.
They're not known as some of the strongest Jaegers around for nothing.
What incredible power!
We may be enemies, but I can't help but be filled with admiration.
Who'd have thought that a bunch of kids would be able to corner us like this?
This could be quite an enjoyable battle after all.
Oh, are you saying you're not done yet?
What?
Shocking. So who's gonna come to save us this time?
What?
Okay, what's with this aura thing? This seems unnatural and probably not part of their normal repertoire.
Did we barely even harm them?
Black battle auras.
We can answer your question from earlier, but I'm afraid our contract forbids us from letting you go any.
We've got our pride as a Jaeger Corps, okay. You know. So long as we live, you ain't taking a single step past us.
War cry?
I don't think I have a choice here.
We made it just in time.
Hey.
Shall we go on the offensive?
Oh, of course.
What?
Wait.
Mm-hmm. The hell? Yeah.
Sharon?
Captain Claire!
It's so wonderful to see you again.
I'm pleased to see everyone as well. It took some time to catch up to you.
Ha ha! Well, look who decided to show up.
The Severing Chains and the Icy Maiden. We couldn't pray to the goddess for two people more worthy of our time.
We'll handle them. Keep going.
Leave everything to us.
Oh, you don't gotta be so businesslike. What are you up to? Let's catch up. Have some tea.
Thank you.
You even had that one, craft. What was it, tea time?
We appreciate your support.
I'm sure you two will hold your own just fine.
Take care, you two. Just be careful, okay? The same to you, my lady.
Oh boy.
Fee! The others in the core are doing just fine. They're acting separately from us right now, to bring back the boss.
What?
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 Go onward!
You can't just drop that bomb,
what? The next foe you face is the strongest of all. Don't let your guard down for even a second.
Oh. Oh. I forgot about him. One final stratum. This is the third stratum of the castle. It's said to be the place where light and dark are always at odds with one another. Going to need to be even more careful than before. Yeah, I'm not. I can hardly blame you. Hey. Is what they said bothering you? I mean, wouldn't. Anyone would be after hearing them say they're trying to bring back the boss. He was your adopted father, wasn't he? But it doesn't make sense. You said he died a year ago in battle. That's right. I only told you that, you guys, his title as the Jaeger King. But his full name was Rutger Clausel. And yeah, he and the war god both died in their duel. Sarah saw it happen, too. Resurrection? I can't deny it bothers me, but we need to keep going. Right now, we need to settle things with Crow. Well, if you're certain, let's proceed. But will Captain Claire and Sharon be alright against them? I'm sure they're managing just fine. Ooh, why is it always Fee that ends up in Reen's place by the end of the battle? Interesting. Resurrection? Maybe it's like the guy? Or maybe it's like the guy that was in Grelia? Maybe he got, like, whisked away into a completely different set of existences, but that means much.